We found a Pokemon vending machine, and it's only $1.25. And look, you can get an EX or a GX. Let's see what we get. First up is the left side. Looks like a Flygon V. Let's see the value. Ooh. Let's give the right side a chance. All right. Moment of truth. It's an EX. No, it's an Electro Blast to the wallet. Would you play these, and have you ever got a rare card from one?